Thank you for tuning in at 12 News at 6. I'm Linnea Lewis. Well, we had some severe storms that rode through the Jackson Metro this afternoon. This is a picture of a tree that fell on a home in Ridgeland on Steed Road. Fortunately, no injuries were reported. For more updates on weather, make sure to download that 12 News weather app. It's free in the App Store and Google Play.